I play the adopted mother who adopts the person who the whole story is about. Actually, she's the executive producer also, and got all the money together.
Well, there seems to be a few actors in the film and other people involved who have a very close experience with adoption. Do you have any?
Well, I adopted two daughters.
You are also adopted. That is amazing.
But it was a very special experience.
Oh, yeah. Very much so.
And they meant as much to me, almost, you know, as my own children. And they helped me with my children. That was a fabulous thing. I had two children. And when Kimmy and Vicky came along, they were like older brothers and sisters. And they helped me with my babies.
Do you ever find in your acting experience you become close enough to your castmates to where they become almost family as well? Have you ever had a film like that?
Where what?
Where they all, your castmates almost become like family as well.
They all do. Always happens. And then we separate. And, you know, we're people, I wrote about it in my book, you know, we're people who need families probably more than anybody. And we get them in 3 weeks. Unless we have a series, you know, on for a long, long time. And then they disappear from the
beginning. I know. I do a little acting, too. I always find it so sad. I'm like, oh, but I just started loving you so much.
I know. It's very hard. Yeah.
So you've written a book. Is this your first book? How many books? Is about your experiences with family or acting?
Autobiography.
Oh, that is amazing.
Breaking the Silence, and it came out, and you can get it on Amazon or Barnes & Noble. It's completely autobiographical. So it's about everything.
That is amazing. So a lot of work to do that. All right. So one question that we always ask with that nerd show.
What kind of a tree would you sell?
Well, I mean, if you want to answer that, too, I'm always curious about that. All right. Well, it's not quite as weird. If you had to be in any way involved in a Star Trek or Star Wars film, what would it be?
I wasn't.
You were one? Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I played Sarah Beth in the original Star Trek.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
We have an original generation.
There are pictures around because I signed about 3 or 4 of those pictures. With people that are...
I am so happy to hear that. So definitely Star Trek for...
I had a love affair with Mr. Spock. Before he met me, he was a vegetarian. And he's not that great. Wasn't that great a kisser.
He's
the best person that kissed me in my whole career. Lynn Redgrave. She was great.
Nice.
She and I played lesbians together.
Nice. Well, often women know how to kiss other women.
Yeah,
so. It's the best. Well, thank you so very much. I'll definitely have to check you out.